mornings making shadows across the bedroom floor. He double checks his nightstand, his bag's been packed since four. The semi's waiting for him, ready to haul the load. It's 2 days out to Denver, but it'll be 6 days on the road. And the wheels turn. Just past milepost 20, his thermos between his legs. About to pour the coffee that his wife got up and made. And all at once it hits him, she's probably still in bed. Not the one he left behind, but the one that's up ahead. And the wheels turn. And the wheels turn. It's only been 3 hours since his semi pulled away. It makes her blush to think about the plan she's made today. He's on his way to Denver, for 6 days he'll be gone. She smiles softly to herself as she reaches for the phone. And the wheels turn. And the wheels turn.